Jason, what can you tell us? Sure.
Yeah, good morning to you guys. On the scene of a shooting over here, Verriman, Bevo Mill. The call came out about 30 minutes ago. I can tell you bullets are in some homes over here. The police have backed us up twice right now. As you can see right now, police are on the scene. Like I said, they are pushing us back further. This is a very fluid situation right now. Like I said, I just got on the scene, heard of one person shot. There may be more, but we do know that one person was transported to the hospital. We're going to stay on top of this and bring you any new information as it becomes available.